Day 3 of the vending machine challenge is way better than the first two. This one is full of frozen ramen from some of the most famous shops in Japan. I love how easily I can just buy one and eat it at home without having to travel across the country for it. After entering the item code and paying 1,000 yen, the machine will give birth to your ramen. It has easy to understand directions for preparing it with pictures too. Maybe tomorrow I'll cook this one for you all.